one of the largest churches in Boise, Idaho, apologized for participating in white supremacy and announced it is removing the likeness of Confederate General Robert E. Lee from a stained glass window. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.